fucking hornball. Now you got me stuck behind a truck. Just so you can look at some girl's ass. Like I was saying, I'm gonna get this message out eventually. Like I was saying, I really don't worry for my own safety because I'm afraid to get hurt. I worry because I'm afraid of what would happen to my kids if something happened to me. My wife has a decent job, but these days you kind of have to have two incomes to really afford, you know, a nice house and, you know, the other little things that make life worth living. So if something were to happen to me and I was disabled or dead, life would be a lot more uncomfortable for them. They would survive, they'd be okay, but I provide certain comforts for them that it would be very hard for her to do on her own. So, and that's what this guy I was talking to was saying. You know, he was saying these things too. And, so anyway, if you're one of the younger guys out there with no attachments and no one else to really worry about, just understand when you're riding with one of the older guys in their mid-30s, you know, that has kids, that lots of times they're not so worried about themselves. They're worried about who they would leave behind if something were to happen. And sometimes that keeps us from taking the risks that, you know, someone younger might, you know, take. So just take that into consideration if you're riding with someone and you think they're being overly cautious, or you think they're slow pokes, or, you know, whatever. Because some of us have other people to worry about other than just ourselves. That sounded kind of harsh. You know, I'm not saying that the people that ride fast are selfish. I'm just saying they don't really have anybody else that depends on them, so, you know, I'm sure they would have family that would worry about them and, you know, feel bad if something happened to them, but some of us have family that depend on us. And, so we have to be a little bit more careful. And I think we're almost to the lookout. My risk assessment talk. Watch me bust my ass out here. Came out here to take pictures with my camera and get some panoramas, but it's kind of gloomy, so they might not turn out so great. I'm really surprised we haven't been rained on yet. of the yellow. Yucky. This road is narrow though, so that's my excuse. Narrow, shitty road. And here we are. This is a really pretty place. Lots of people go rock climbing up here. There's a cliff right over there. And I have no idea where we're gonna park because the parking sucks out here because it's all slanted, but we're on bikes, so I guess that's not too big of a problem. You just pull off and you park in the grass, I think. But he's not gonna. Where is he going? He almost hit the fucking tree.